She was locked away in a castle, guarded by a terrible fire-breathing dragon. Many brave knights had attempted to free her from this dreadful prison, but none prevailed. She waited in the dragon's keep, in the highest room of the tallest tower, for her true love and true love's first kiss. Why, that's ever gonna happen. Oh, I love it.
Someone told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. They start coming and they don't stop coming. Get two moves and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, not to be more fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with thinking in the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Put the show on, get paid. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. Hold up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your hair on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
signed an eviction notice.
All right. Who knows where this Farquaad guy is?
Me!
Anyone!
Oh, pick me! Oh, I know! Me!
Okay, fine. Attention all fairy tale things. I'm gonna see this guy Farquaad right now and get you all off my land and back where you came from.
All right, that's what I like to hear, man. Shake and dunk it, two stalwart friends off on a whirlwind big city adventure. I love it.
On the road again.
Sing it with me, Shrek. I can't wait to get on the road again.
What did I say about singing?
Well, can I whistle?
No. Well, can I hum? All right.
Perfect kingdom of them all.
Well, technically, you're not a king.
Thelonious, you were saying?
What I mean is, you're not a king yet. But you can become one. All you have to do is marry a princess.
Go on.
So, just sit back and relax, my lord, because it's time for you to meet today's eligible bachelorettes. And here they are. Bachelorette number one is a princely of you shut in from a kingdom far, far away. She likes sushi and hot tubbing anytime. Her hobbies include cooking and cleaning for her two evil sisters. Please welcome Cinderella. Bachelorette number two is a cape-wearing girl from the land of fancy. Although she lives with seven other men, she's not easy. Just kiss her dead, frozen lips and find out what a live wire she is. Come on, give it up for Snow White. And last, but certainly not least, Bachelorette number three is a fiery redhead from a dragon guarded castle surrounded by hot, boiling lava. But don't let that cool you off. She's a loaded pistol who likes pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. Yours for the rescuing, Princess Fiona! So, will it be Bachelorette number one, Bachelorette number two, or Bachelorette number three?
The girl has got the touch. Watch your daughter's an instant.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
the bad girl. Marks the princess, make them
laugh. She's the kind of woman that lets you know. But she knows what you want, she won't let go. Takes you to a place of your fantasy. Walks you to the door, but she holds a key.
That girl. Ooh.
Silhouette minds get weak. Baby, so unique. A regimented lover, lover, make a life complete.
She's the kind of woman who knows the street. And even on the pressure, she's even what she got since she won't get used. That girl, ooh, that kind of girl.
Lord Farquaad, you've chosen Princess Fiona.
Princess Fiona. She's perfect.
I will make this Princess Fiona my queen, and Duloc will finally have the perfect king. Captain, assemble your finest men. We're going to have a tournament.